In this video, I will describe the basic features of the data toolbox and show how you can upload a dataset into our Rguroo. There are a couple of different methods of data upload. In this video, we will just go over the basics of uploading a data frame. A data frame is a matrix of data with each of its columns generally representing a variable and each of its rows representing a case. Here, you can see the cars dataset in Excel, which we will be uploading. In this video, we will show how you can upload a data frame like this, saved on your computer, or stored on a website to your Rguroo account on the cloud. We will begin by clicking on the Data Import tab within the Data Toolbox, and then selecting the Data Frame option. Now we see that the File Import dialog box opens. Here, I can either type in the URL for the location of the data frame, or choose a data frame from the files on my computer. In this instance, I would like to upload the cars dataset, which is located on my desktop. I click on the Choose Files button, and after locating the dataset, I click Open. And immediately, Rguroo provides a name under which the dataset will be saved. Also, the file type to be uploaded is shown. The name can be changed here and anytime afterwards. If you use a URL to upload data, Rguroo will not provide a name, therefore you will need to type in a name for it. By default, Rguroo determines the file type automatically from the extension of the file name to be uploaded. For example, the dataset that I am uploading has XLS as its extension, and Rguroo expects and uploads it as an XLS. However, you can select any of the supported file types from the drop-down menu as appropriate. The option Strip Blanks is used to remove leading and trailing blanks in variable values that are characters. For example, suppose that by mistake, the word import was spelled as import, blank, instead of import, with no blank. In the computer world, the word with blank is different than the word without blank. By selecting the option Strip Blanks, Rguroo removes the unwanted trailing and leading blanks in order to avoid this type of mistake. In the text box below, you can optionally type in any comment you like about the dataset. For example, I will type in, "This is a cool dataset about cars." You can see and also edit this comment anytime after uploading the data. Now that I am done naming and commenting on the dataset, I can click Upload. And the dataset is uploaded and saved, and its name appears under the Data Toolbox. We will call the datasets that are uploaded to Rguroo, Rguroo Datasets. Note that a summary of the uploaded data appears, which can also be accessed at any time.